The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Trying to pick out a teammate. Can he make it count? Well, they couldn't keep it. Terrific block. Takes the shot. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Playing it in. Well, he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. Now potential danger. In position. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Greco. Not the pass he had in mind. And there the attack ends for now. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. This attack looks highly promising. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And very deftly cut out. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. So back underway at 3-1. Now we're into the final half hour. Rebels moving the ball forward with purpose. And they could get one back here. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. So back with the action. And the Rebels find themselves within touching distance here. Could be. And still a chance.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
It's got to be! Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Ball's gone. Running with the ball confidently. Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Thierry. Well, visionary passing. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
It'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's certainly been exciting, but can they find an equaliser here? They've created so many chances throughout the game, but they just need the ball to drop kindly in the box from a cross or a set play. It's going to be a frantic finale to this match.
And the Rebels in a position of potential menace. Yilmaz. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, no problems defensively. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? But really sticking to the task defensively.
Oh, big chance! And the post getting in the way.
Well, the goalkeeper knows it could have been much worse for him.
Well, he can't believe his luck there, can he? How is that not a goal? Well, if they hold on to this...
Oh, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. A sloppy pass.
This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here. And no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Tension building, still level.
Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
Jakobsen. Getting forward. Well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game. That's a really good save.
He's showing a real will to win the ball. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books recorded as a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they put into the game?
Derek, you can't always be at your best, and on those days you have to grind out a result, and that's exactly what they did today. It was a really...
And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Great opportunity! A chance to whip it in. Now, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. It's one corner after another. He succeeds in clearing it. Played towards the back post. Well cleared away.
electing to cross into the centre. Demir. And the cross didn't beat the first man. Good vision. Can he get onto this? He might profit from here, you know. Oh, excellent diving stop. And over comes the corner. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. And continues his run. Pulls it back. Wagner. Now with Zhang. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Will he play it in? Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Well, the free kick, lacking just a little bit of guile. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And let's give credit to the defending. And that pass could be troublesome. And a long way out. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. 1-0 then. Jong. De Vries. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Now with Zhang. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. Well, maybe a little fortunate, Stuart, not to see a second yellow.
Well, he has to be careful. That's a really silly challenge.
A very effective challenge put in. A chance maybe from the wide position. Oh, what an opportunity. And still danger here. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? The delivery. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Oh, lovely ball. And now can he keep calm? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. So 2-0 now. Well, harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, danger here as he runs at them, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Anderson now. Read it well. Theory. Oh, big chance! A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick! Well, on they go again, and the Rebels accelerating away from their opponents. Dembele. Liang. Well, he's given us away. And he read it superbly. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Anderson now. An incisive pass. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So the ball moving again, and the pendulum has already swung the Rebels' way. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Thierry. And providing width. Well shown inside, and just wide of the post. Decent effort there. Thierry. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Liang. Thierry. Can he put it in? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Madsen. Wagner. And dispossessed. Thierry. Oh, he's through here. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Thierry. He made it look simple, really. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Thirty minutes to go then. Wolford. And unable to keep possession. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Demir. Well, nicely cut out.
Greco. Being pressed hard. Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Still could be dangerous. And put away at the second attempt. Well, the keeper knows she was at fault there. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Madsen. This looks threatening.
Running with the ball confidently. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given.
And fair to say, things are going from bad to worse.
Well, when you're on a yellow card, you have to be more careful than that.
Can they put it away?
And I think the threat has been averted.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
And intercepted it. Good looking ball. Getting in there to intercept.
Good use of advantage by the referee. He might yet finish.
But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Demir. Untidy in possession. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Now, Rebels being afforded a lot of space.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? In position. Still a chance. And thumped away. He's going forward well here. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here.
And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Long way out this. From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
Demir.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Possession one. And that will be all. Another fantastic performance. They've added 3 points to their total. Is anyone going to be able to stop them?
Well, that was a great display, wasn't it? Had a bit of everything. If they play at this level over the upcoming matches, they'll take some beating. They're a top-class team at the moment.
Can he put it in? Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. Well, it's always a great privilege to be coming to you from the home of football. We're at Wembley Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding... Hello, it's great to be with you, and this is the scene here at the magnificent Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Yeah, thanks, Derek. It's fair to say the season hasn't quite gone to plan, but it's about being positive now. Another 3 points and they will be safe from the drop. Hopefully they can get the job done today.
Will it happen for them? And in with a real chance. Oh, it's a goal! And how significant could that be? Perhaps the goal that will see them preserve their status in the division.
Well, you can sense the relief out there, but they have to keep their concentration now.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Moving it forward. A very timely interception. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. It looks promising. Chances on. Oh, a tremendous block.
Oh, it's gone in! And that might be the one! That might be the goal that keeps them up!
Well, it looks that way, but they still need to see out the remainder of the game. But you have to fancy their chances now.
Bianchi. And Reed here. Well, they keep the ball moving. But then the one that goes astray. Greco. This looks interesting. That's a nice looking ball.
Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. But look at the defenders. They lose their concentration, become sloppy with their marking, and as a result, they find the ball in the back of their net. Just not good enough.
And crossed in there. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And And Gonzalez with it. Unable to keep the ball that time. Can he put it away? Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish. Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Surely! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Bad pass. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. A very effective clearance. Good pressure to win the ball back. Thierry. They've lost it. Barry. Now what can they do from here? Kone. It's with Bianchi. A sloppy pass.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
A very good tackle. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And there it is, a chance. Saved, but still a chance. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
And he keeps going. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Who can he pick out? Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Who can they pick out? And a headed goal it is! Right on cue! So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Well, danger here as he runs at them. Could pull one back here, and danger still. Robbed them. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And he did well to cut it out. A chance to whip it in. Terrific block. Opportunity it is. Still a chance. And up for grabs off the keeper. And there it is. A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Well, back in business. And it's fair to say the Rebels are handing out a harsh lesson. Taiwo. Could really get at the opposition, and that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And the delivery, well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Dembele. Thierry. And take it away. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Lee. Bianchi. Nelson. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort. Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time. Midfielder completely dominated the game. And the front player's movement has been excellent.
Oh, he's given it away. Routine, really. It's with Gonzalez. It's with Anderson. Effective challenge. Might really be able to trouble them here. Could be dangerous. And blocked for now.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And that was a very fine read. Taiwo. Thierry. And attempting the through ball. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Thierry. Read it well. No let up in the pressing department. They need to get tighter. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. Thierry.
Real chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. How can he take them on and beat them? Greco. Opportunity here, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Greco, every pass hitting its target. He cuts it back. A good and fair challenge. Well, wide by a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Well, a glance at the stopwatch, but a comfortable lead it is. And if things remain as they are now, they will be arithmetically safe from the drop, Stuart.
Well, this has been far better today, Derek. They've been excellent from the start. And when you see them play like this, you just wonder why they're in this position.
Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Reed. A very complicated catch for the keeper. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Rebels, and they take on the Nutmegs.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Liang. And take it away. Tang. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Has a go! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And there's the delivery. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Committed challenge. Might really be able to trouble them here.
And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked and he's been rightly punished.
And the Rebels get... Can he get them level? Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Now with Messi. And a good-looking pass. Torres on the ball. They've regained possession. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, the post got in the way. He got a good palm on it.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. The verdict is offside here. Leacock. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Just cutting off the supply. Now a decent position. Is this the moment? He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Corner kick played in. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And problem solved for now. And dispossessed. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? And the cross goes in. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, visionary passing. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Now with Messi. Has a go. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Dembele. Slipshod passing. This could square the game. Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And a no-nonsense clearance. A bit of running room now on the wing. Can he put them in front? Chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Strong but fair tackle. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. It away. Can he put them ahead? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Useful looking ball. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. And time just challenged magnificently. Now potential danger, and he's apparently veered into an offside position, Stuart.
Well, that's tight, really tight. But he was just too anxious to make his run. He was in, though.
Great vision to switch the play. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Teammate in support. And possibilities here. Well, spot on with that challenge. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. This looks more than decent. The delivery towards the back post. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next?
And there it is, the half-time. So the second half is underway, and the Rebels trailing here. Can they bounce back? Dembele. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Oh, great vision. Well, that is how to run at defenders. But they took care of the situation defensively. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Chance to do damage. Has the strength to hang on to it. And a good looking ball. What a shocking pass, really. And the nutmeg's unable to retain possession. Breaking at pace. Could be threatening. Well, they have it again. Well, let's see if something comes of this. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. And the Rebels in a position of potential menace. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. So half an hour remaining.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, tremendous block. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Greco. Promising move, this, from Rebels. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. This could square the game. And pulling it wide, unfortunately for her. Well, that piece of play, very easy on the eye. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. There's 20 minutes remaining now.
He's in with a chance. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. In behind for him to chase. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
And you saw the situation developing. Tang. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Piri. Fired in there quickly. And the problem not completely solved. Well, no damage done. Now, a decent position. And players waiting in the centre. Thumps clear.
Well, the Ajax fans can sense a winner coming here, but can they create one more big chance?
On the attack, is there to be late drama? But quick thinking defensively. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Yilmaz. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And that's an important intervention. Beautifully disguised ball. On to Anderson. Thierry. How can they nudge in front late on here?
Oh, big opportunity. And now it is there for him.
And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And it still could be dangerous. There to catch it under no real pressure. And smart defending. Good technique displayed. And a fine cross. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. Hello, and here we are today underneath the Wembley Arch at one of the most instantly recognisable venues in the football world. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the Rebels
versus the Black Cats.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
A very effective challenge put in. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, goodness me, he's crashed it against the woodwork.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target. He's done fantastically well. He can count himself unlucky there.
Potential danger here. But nothing comes of it. Greco. Well, they've given him too much space. He must finish! What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Went in strongly, decisively. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Thierry. And room now out on the wing. Cuts it back. Well, what a stop that was. Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake?
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
The cross is on. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Oh, and a wonderful stop. Offside, not that anyone knew. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And he was in the right place to intercept. Brilliant piece of skill. Can they forge ahead? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Beautifully disguised ball. Not to be this time. Thumped clear. Well, it's creative from the Black Cats. Well, it leads to the goal that puts them ahead. And he couldn't bag the first goal of the contest.
Well, I can't believe he's missed the target there. That's a poor finish.
Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Pulls it back. Timely intervention. Promising possession, this. Benjamin. Good visualization and execution. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. and steered back under a bit of pressure. That's a nice looking ball. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Surely! And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. So the Black Cats get things restarted. Can they wipe out that last goal? Anderson. Thierry. Gonzalez, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And there's the feed into the box. He can't hold on to it. And he clears the danger. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Back underway then, and the Black Cats looking to find a route back into this match. Douglas. It's with Santos. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Thierry. It looks promising. Oh, big opportunity. Real chance. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Not a good pass. Oh, good vision. Oh, so close to opening up the defence. It is a decent looking attack here. Not to be this time. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. And winning it back. And now King. Can he play it in? It's with Santos. King couldn't keep the ball. Thierry. Well, a failure to keep the ball by the Rebels. And into the last 30 minutes now. Benjamin.
Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Douglas. Lucarelli. Not high quality defending. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Happy to take on the shot. Full credit. Wonderful stop. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
In it goes. A well-taken penalty. So 2-0 now. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, thumped clear. Thierry. Twenty minutes to go in this one. Oh, great vision.
He had to react, and did.
As you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And the ball's gone. And possibilities here. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Straight forward for the keeper. Well, offside by the merest of margins. Foiling them effectively. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And now King. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play, and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. An unforced error, you've got to say. Thierry. Well, possibilities in the centre. Preferring to go infield. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Difficult to stop him. And a strong tackle. And that is that, the end of the match. Their confidence burgeoning with each victory, and now the title is within sight.
And you're absolutely right, Derek. That's the performance of a title-winning team. They were bright, they were inventive, and they worked so hard. They just need to keep their nerve now.
Let your heart see the color.